What's up? Steve Grillo, Howard's former old intern, the kid he dedicated his book Miss America to. Here to promote a TV pilot I'm working on.
By the time I was 37, I was in New York radio. I was a number one disc jockey. Now, I'm not saying, you know, I know there's some struggle.
Yeah.
But have you even gone to acting school?
Yeah, sure. I actually take acting classes at
a place. What do they say? Where do you go?
It's my friend Jagger has a studio in Times Square. Jagger Kaye, yeah.
Jagger Kaye studio?
Yeah, it's affordableactingclasses.com. That's where Jagger is.
Tell me, has Jagger had any success? Is he Mick Jagger?
Yeah, sure. He's been in a bunch of shows.
What show is he in?
I couldn't give you his resume right now. I know he had a reoccurring role on the TV show Ed.
All right, so he had some success, and now he's teaching acting.
Yeah.
So you see.
He's got an amazing acting program.
All right.
Steve.
Whew.
That was a rough one, man.
Yeah, well, I know what. It could have gone a lot worse. It wasn't that bad.